Well, people said I was crazy when I told them I was listening to Paul Castronovo, mainly because I didn't have a radio at the time. I was holding a garden hose up to my ear. These days, I'm one of Paul's many South Florida fans, some without garden hoses. And tonight, we are all wishing Paul a very happy 39th birthday. Paul, if we had a bottle of your wine, we'd toast you with it right now. Happy 39, my friend. Mi amigo.
Day over 35. Steven.